boyfriend's name.
Again.
And today we are coming at you from a hotel.
A hotel, motel, Holiday Inn.
It's not any of those.
Holiday Inn, no.
It's the Deco.
Yeah.
It's in Omaha.
Yeah.
If y'all want to go to Omaha, stay at the Deco. It's nice.
It's nice.
So, while you are in Omaha, we got... Mm-hmm. We did not look at them, right?
No, I have not looked inside my bag.
Okay, do you want to kick one out first?
Yes.
Okay. I know. Wait.
Why?
Oh, I literally, my grandpa had one of those. Yeah, okay, the store we got this at was...
Thank you.
is that at?
Okay. Are we talking 1980s when this thing was probably made, or today?
Today.
Okay, because in the 1980s, maybe $10. Today, probably 10 cents. H'N. I don't want to touch it.
Look at how disgusting.
It's really gross. I would not buy this in a million years.
What this about for your future children?
I would buy them something better.
Yeah.
This is horrible.
Also, what is the sound? It's just like ding.
Ding, ding, ding. And then a car horn goes off and there's thunder. That was all part of this. That wasn't the city around us, guys. That was this. $10 mystery bag. The mystery is disappointment. Small soldiers first came out. It's on a string. remember what his name is. Comment below and let me know, because I'm not going to Google it. I'm going to Google it.
Yeah, you are. I got two things. I got a really filthy New York Times truck.
Gross.
Like, I don't think you guys... really dirty. And then I got a Raisin Bran.
Oh, gross.
Okay.
I'm looking it up still.
Okay, I'll get another thing on it.
Archer.
This definitely came from a, I don't even know. It smells like an old lady, but also possibly incense.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Oh, good. This looks like another Happy Meal toy.
Yeah, definitely.
If anyone knows, I can't even Google this, but if you know what movie this is from, please let me know, because I'm very curious.
What is this?
Nice.
I got a...
You got a new car.
I got a new car.
With no windshield.
Thank you.
golden Pokemon card.
Oh my word.
That's like super thick. I remember, I think it was Burger King. They used to give out these Pokeballs, and these would come in it.
Really?
And they were like super hard to get. You wanted to collect them all. It was right around the time that Pokemon, the first movie, came out. And I would go to Burger King like every day.
Some